legs after yesterday's technical circuit?
I think the legs are good. Yesterday I had good legs. We had some bad luck in the time trial, but the legs felt fine. So I hope Andrew was disappointed yesterday, but there are still many kilometers to come. And
it's a tough race this year. 10 finishes, mountaintop finishes, or 10 mountain time races. It's going to be a tough race. Is there any that you've picked out?
No. I have to see. We're gonna see how the race develops, and then the first days is always difficult. I don't want to be in a break in the first days, because then the classification isn't made yet, and the chance of staying in the front is quite small. So we're gonna wait a little longer, and then we're gonna try to attack.
Okay, and with the Castelli clothing, it's perfect sort of stuff for this sort of weather we're getting.
Yeah, we have the new shorts, which are very light and comfortable, they're not too warm, so it's really nice.
Okay, they're a development from what shorts? Are they a completely new model?
It's a completely new model. As you can see, they are very thin, and for this kind of weather it's perfect.
Excellent. Okay, thank you ever so much.